very quickly and very easily, I'm going to show you exactly how you can have the Sega Genesis game console and Sega Genesis games on your computer. Go to CoolROM.com. Next to emulators, you're going to see Browse by System. Go ahead and choose that. Choose Sega Genesis. The Fusion emulator is actually the best emulator for the computer. Go ahead and click on that. Version 3.6 is the latest version, according to date. Go ahead and choose download your file after waiting for the countdown. Go ahead and choose save file. Clear list. Exit. Minimize your Firefox web browser and go to your downloads folder. You're going to see inside there, you're going to see a zip file or a WinRAR zip archive. You're going to want WinZip or WinRAR to unzip these files. My best thing to do is whenever you're unzipping this is to click on it one time, click on it again, and copy the name. Right click on the blank space and choose new folder. And you're going to want to give the new folder the same name that you just did. All these emulators don't even work. Go ahead and right click on Fusion 3.6, go ahead and choose extract here. Refresh. So you have the Fusion. Go ahead and right click on it and choose send to desktop. Just give it a different name, like Sega. How do you get Sega Genesis games? Go to CoolROM.com. Next to ROM files down here, choose Browse by System. Choose Sega Genesis. Choose a game that you would like to download. I'm going to choose Sonic the Hedgehog 2. You gotta wait 10 seconds, or 13 seconds or whatever, not very long. After you've waited that time, go ahead and choose on download your file. Go ahead and choose save file. The file is only 751 kilobytes. Minimize your Firefox web browser, go to your downloads folder again. Right click on Sonic the Hedgehog 2 and choose extract here. Copy the location of where your ROM file is for the Sega Genesis game system or game console. Double click on your Sega game emulator. It's going to tell you that there's something wrong with it or whatever. Go to your downloads folder again. And inside here you're going to see a configuration settings. Go ahead and double click on that. And on top of here, it's going to say force compatible GFX, go ahead and change the value from 1, change the value from 0 to 1, and choose save. Close it out. Start Fusion. Start up your Sega Genesis again. How do you configure your controller? I went out last night and bought a Logitech F310 wired controller for the computer. Cost me a little bit over $25. After you get that and after you download your drivers, you can do this with the keyboard as well, but it's best to use a controller. choose Options, Set Config, Controllers, and then drop down right here and choose Logic Dual Action Keyboard or Gamepad, Apply, Define, and it says now it says press button direction or keyboard key to use for up, and just go ahead and just choose whatever. Gonna press it on your gamepad. Down, left, right, A button, B button, C button, start button, X button, and Y button, and Z button. Mode button I think is for select. And that's it, and just choose OK. After you have that done, go and choose File. Come down here and choose Load Sega CD or Load Load Genesis /32X ROM. Place it in the location of where it was. Choose Sonic the Hedgehog 2.smd. Choose Open.